Kalimera, my good friends. Michalis again from Czech Republic. Today I must show you the new Versace Eros Parfum version. Versace Eros Parfum version. I love Versace Eros ADT. I have big bottle 200 ml. I love this fragrance. And this one have almost the same DNA, almost the same fragrance, 80% the same fragrance. But I found some small differences between ADT and this parfum version. Some small differences I found. In my humble opinion, I think ADT, my bottle 200 ml ADT, Versace Eros have a little bit more sweetness, a little bit more fruity apple mint combination is a little bit more up top, a little bit stronger. The apple mint combo is a little bit more prominent if you want the sweetness. Here in the parfum version, it's like I say, it's almost the same, almost the same, but have a little bit the sweetness, the fruity sweetness, and with the mint combination is a little bit toned down. These fragrances have also sweetness, but a little bit different. In the dry down, have this combination of benzoin and vanilla. So it's also sweet, but a little bit more manly. This fragrance, this parfum version, is a little bit more serious, a little bit more manly, a little bit better for my age. I'm 45 years old, gray wolf, like you see. So I think this parfum version fits me a little bit more. Little bit better for my age. The fragrance, it's the blend is super, but trust me, super super smooth, fantastic smoothness, almost creamy feel from this bottle, from this perfume version. It's super 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 smooth. Longevity easily, easily 8 plus hours, easily 10 hours, no problem. Strong fragrance. Projection also, the first 3 hours is nuclear. But the big point of this fragrance, big plus of this fragrance is the sillage. The scent trail behind you, it's crazy. It's 5 meters behind you, everybody smells you. And if you are in the room inside, this fragrance don't want to leave this room. You are going to the elevator, going down for 1 minute. You do it your shopping. You return after 1 hour. And inside, in the elevator, you can still smell this fragrance. It's sits in the air very long time. Super, super smooth. Almost the same, the DNA is exactly the same, but less sweet, less fruity, apple minty sweet, and more manly, more serious, more better for a little bit more, you know, bigger age like me, old man. Fantastic. In my humble opinion, this is the best Versace Eros right now. In this moment, because the blend is fantastic, super smooth, longevity, projection, sillage, it's crazy. Bottle is the same, everything is the same, the DNA is 80% the same, but better blend, better blend, and a little bit more mature, a little bit more serious. Okay, okay, my friends. See you in the next video. Tchau, tchau.